tragically lost their lives last week here in Manchester.